All right.
Mask off if it's the last thing I do. I'm gonna crush that big thing, and then it'll all be over.
Do you really think it's going to be that easy?
One more. If I ever saw one.
What's that supposed to be?
If you're really so much better than us, take that mask off and show us how calm you are, you loser.
Just wait. I'll take you all into a dream.
We'll sleep when we feel like it, and when we do, we'll dream as much as we want. I don't need your help to fall asleep. Stick with me, Kurama. Tail beast, planetary Rasen Shuriken.
He really is strong. What should we do, Kakashi?
Something that won't leave my mind.
What is it?
This is still just a hypothesis, but his jutsu may be the same as my Kamui.
What?
My hypothesis is wrong. If we're using the same jutsu, then our eyes must be the same. Which means that the space-time dimension that appears must also be the same. If I can use that to our advantage, if my hunch is correct, and the one behind that mask is...
I've got a pretty good idea what's going through your head right now, Kakashi.
One more!
I need to corner him. Then I'll definitely be able to find out who he really is.
Clone? It's your limit, Kakashi.
Tail Beast Bomb!
You're too late. You're wasting your time. What?
Impossible!
Nowhere to run now, Toby!
I get it. My attack isn't what erased that Shadow Clone. It was Kamui. Damn, Kakashi. He figured out that we're connected to the same space.
This is it! Who are you?
Obito.